IronCAD continues to improve its performance with large data sets, and in this version, you'll notice we've added some new capabilities to improve it even further. For example, in this model, when we rotate it, you'll see that it actually changes a few settings on your model. Notice the transparency changed to a lower quality and our edges on our model turned off. But we get relatively smooth performance around 10 frames per second. And users manually could set various settings under the tools options. Under performance, you could turn off various settings like hide small parts, turning off this edge display and the low quality transparency. There's also a new option that's even goes a little further than this, but really is needed for people that like to put material settings on their geometry. For example, in this model, you'll notice there's a few transparency settings here and on this housing, and also materials on our pipes, such as reflection intensities, highlight intensities, things like that, that really make it look more visual, but also give an impact on the performance. If you right-click in your background and go to Realistic, and under Dynamic Mode Settings, there is a new option called Simplified Model Surface Display. When you enable this, it'll recreate your display on the 3D to give you the optimal performance for your models. So this will take just a few seconds depending on your file size, but notice on this model, when it comes back, notice the transparencies are gone and some other effects on the material, but notice the performance on this model is near real-time at between 45 to 60 frames per second, and then drawing the edges at the same time. So this really gives you optimal performance capabilities, especially when you have large assemblies that may have image textures, bump maps, applied to various parts in your model. So if you really wanted optimal performance, turn this option on, and you can zoom in and interact with your model very quickly, and then when you want the realistic performance or realistic effects, you can turn that option off to get back to the realistic view of your model. Enjoy.